Cyclopean by Gilbert Keith Chesterton. A mountainous and mystic brute, no rain can curb, no arrow shoot, upon whose domed, deformed back I sweep the planet's scorching track. Old is the elf, and wise men say, his hair grows green, his eyes grows grey. He mocks the stars with myriad hands, high as that swinging forest stands. But though in pygmy wanderings dull, I scour the deserts of his skull, I never find the face, eyes, teeth, lowering or laughing underneath. I met my foe in an empty dell, his face in the sun was naked hell. I thought one silent bloody blow, no priest would curse, no crowd would know. Then cowered, a daisy, half concealed, watched for the fame of that poor field. And in that flower, and suddenly, earth opened its one eye on me.